Isaac Borstrom. Thumbs up.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I.
The others, they don't like us.
Yeah, I know.
Why?
Stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize. So wake me up when it's all.
Well, Isaac Ostrom, we believe you've made some history today. Not only Sweden's first medal, but a gold medal. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.
How does it feel?
It feels amazing, yeah. I was really happy to be in the final. It was 4 years since last time on this course as well. And yeah, to put in a good run was really nice.
What's it been like this year? It's been such a hard year for training, for staying in shape. What's it been like for you?
For me, I think I've been very lucky because I'm staying in Slovakia, in Bratislava. And we've had very small amount of COVID. And it's been possible to train almost all the time. It's been some lockdowns, but not that severe, and it's been more safe. In Sweden, in the beginning of the year, it was really bad, so I was staying in Slovakia. So it was the longest time I've never been in Sweden for.
So well, yeah. You're now a gold medalist. Congratulations, Isaac. Enjoy.
Thank you very much.
Stay there, Steve.
Well, a stunning performance. He was the first Swede at an Olympic Games, and now not only their first medalist at a World Cup event, but a golden moment ahead of Peter Kauser.